Hello guys, today I'll show you how to mount a VHD file on VMware. It's actually really simple. Firstly, we'll open VMware and then press create a new virtual machine. Then you're going to do custom and press next. Press next again and press next again. Then select the operating system that the VHD has, then press next, choose a name, and then press next. Choose whatever you want, but I'm just going to press next. Over here I'm going to put 1 GB, since I don't want it to run too slow. Press next, press next, and press next. And over here you're going to press use an existing virtual disk, then press next. Press browse. And as you can see here, we're over in the desktop and we can't see our VHD file. To simply fix this, you just press all files, and as you can see, here's our VHD. You open it up and then press next and finish. So what should happen, that the virtual machine should launch pretty normally, just like it would do in VirtualBox or in Virtual PC. This video is mainly intended for those who don't like using VirtualBox and still want to use VHD files that I make on VMware. So here we are, the mouse is working, everything's working, except the resolution, but everything does work. As you can see, if I go look up, I don't know, Bing, it works perfectly, there's internet. But if you start a VHD and you notice that the mouse isn't working, simply do this. You just press Ctrl Alt to exit out of this and go to VM settings, and over in USB controller, change it to USB 1.1, restart the machine, and then you should be able to put it back to USB 2.0. That's what I did before I recorded, but that should solve your problem basically. Hope it helped and have fun.